Fry's hut. Spooky. That's a nice big fireplace.
Pretty cool, huh? Which bedroom do you want? You want the one with the view?
Yeah.
I'll take the wrong turf on fire.
So we'll spin Stace out. We'll spin Stace out. Well, it's not like she's not used to her shit anyway. Yeah, but these diggers are gonna have a fire tonight. Nearly went down. Mind you, I had more fucking luggage on it. Hey, we're really doing it, eh, buddy? Woo! Oh yeah, let's do some jumps. Yeah, you want me to go first? I can warn people. I can't get around you. No, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. I'm gonna get a little bit ahead. I think people want to see you ride that anyway. He's gonna have to back up, Chris. He's gonna have to back up. You're inches from the edge of the fucking gravel. You're gonna be like those dogs that are making funny home videos where they've got a branch and they can't walk through a doorway. Funny thing, you'll probably try twice. Oh, look at the view down here, guys. Got a damn team fucking houses. Go in the puddle, Chris, go in the puddle. I made you look at it, didn't I? Whee, I wouldn't do that. Oh, it looks extremely stable. No, just your right hand corner is this one's leaning down to one of the branches. So you don't have the same travel. Hey, you lost the place. A little fucking handful fell. Careful, don't lean anymore. You're about 2.5 inches off the fucking ground. Watch out, Chris, watch out. Watch out for the dog! Watch out your right handers! Seriously, if I can't come, you need to slow down! It's not that you're gonna lose a head, you're gonna lose a fuck in your ass end. Oh, you're fucked. Yeah, she's got heaps. No, this is too much fun. I can probably fit my fist under, that's about it. Keep it steady, man, because your pannier frame's going with it a little bit. Keep to the left, man. Go on, I dare you, Chris, overtake him. It probably is. You should overtake him. He'll fucking buzz out. The fluoro jacket. Yeah. Have you got your card, white card with you? Hey Chris, the grass on the left needs to trim, mate. The grass on the left there needs to trim. Watch out for the tree. Oh, he's great. Just got your pegs. Yeah, you're good, you're good. That's the same dude. Same dude from before. Whoa, whoa, stop there! Stop! Stop, fucker! Whee! Wait, you know what the funny thing is? We had to cross cars. Chris, I'll help you, mate. Who said we're not having a fight tonight, eh? Yeah, the guy loved us, man. At the bridge, he's like, when he saw Chris.
I was this far away from the end of the side of the bridge.
We weren't sure if he's gonna. We weren't sure if he's gonna make the bridge. I told you we'll come back with wood. If we don't lose these.
Yeah.
No, they won't fall out of there, will they?
Yeah.
Up Dory's Road.
That's the spot where we
went, sir. I was literally, you know, about 5-6 bends in. Hey, that was a decent effort. I fucking pissed myself. Yeah, it's a little bit narrow and you're wider than me. This center part is the worst. Watch out for the center, Chris. It's like a little crest, mate. people are out. She's still on from what I can see. Yeah, keep it going. Yep. No rush. Not moving from what I can see. Yep. Watch out, Chris. You gotta dig out another fucking track. Yeah, it's black. There's a few campers out this weekend. Put a helmet on your troll, man. I've got to overtake so I can get his reaction. So this is Noonan Flat, guys, down there. Thank you. Look at that. Beautiful. Chris, I think you missed a pothole. Go back and get it. And this is where we're camping, guys. Tunnel Bend. Beautiful place. Hello, my love. Got some more wood. Had to go in a little bit further this time. Yeah. Good girl. Come on, pull it out. That's what she said, huh? But did she?
Literally, that was just hanging
on. I saw. Is anything? It's seven gun change. Yeah, look how wide he is. We go. That's it.
What, the log?
Yeah, he misjudged the width of his log. You must have a very, very wide log, Chris. Hitting trees, mate. Alright, guys. That was us getting wood. Well, once we get that fire going, I'll show you some footage. See ya.
Right up on the thing.
Yeah, you know, I'd be lucky to get maybe one or two just like today, and then anything else is. So what we got is what we normally get with a car.
Yeah, let alone not to have a car here.
Yeah.
Bring this back.
She'll pack this on one of those.
I was thinking that.